I saw no one cooking food like Safiya radiallahu anha. She cooked food for the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, and sent it. I became angry and broke the vessel. I then asked, O Messenger of Allah, what is the atonement for what I have done? He replied, a vessel like vessel and food like food. Al Hadith Abu Dawud Sharif, book number 23, Hadith number 3561.